Yeah, and the duck's almost as big as the goose.
Where's the duck?
I'm pretty sure
there's a yellow duck there, and there's another duck over there.
I'm pretty sure I can fit under this.
I can tell you don't have a mallard.
Yeah, I'm not sure what kind of duck that is.
It's pretty obvious, because I don't see any green.
But and then you can sort of see these meat birds, these white chickens. I'm not sure. There's some kind of laying hen. So there's, okay. See a little brown one right there?
Yeah.
There's five of those, and then there's five of the black ones. Okay. And both of them will be the laying hens. You want to step over here? Come around here.
Yeah, 10 laying ones.
10 laying ones. Two turkeys, two geese.
How many each of those? 15?
And 15, the one guy. I came out one morning, and it was just laying there, and so I buried it.
Where?
At the base of the silo over there, next to the metal scrap pile.
So,
I don't know how it happened. Just laying there, just kind of not moving much, and then came a couple hours later, and stiff as a board.
Here lies the chicken who froze to death at night.
But it was laying underneath this, so it was warm.
Okay, that doesn't make sense.
Yeah, why didn't it go under this?
Well, no, it was warm. This is warm too.
Yeah, but that's warmer.
That's warmer, but sometimes they don't stay right next to it. They move away.
Because it gets too hot.
It gets too hot. So it's like if your hand, you don't put your hand too close because it's too hot. You put your hand where it's comfortable.
Like a fire.
Right. So you gotta get water and put feed in there. Maybe you guys can help me with the feed.
So does this one come off?
That one comes off too. Okay. So you can leave that one there, Mom. Okay. It's this panel right
here.
Can lift that up.
Want me to?
Yeah, I don't know. Don't drop it on the chicken. So it's kind of awkward.
Okay.
Close?
No.
I've never seen a grandma that strong.
I'll try to.
What did you say, George? I've never seen a grandma that strong.
Well, thank you, George.
Can I grab this feed?
Well, what we could do is open up. See, there's a container right over there that's got grit in it. And maybe Grandpa can tell you how chickens and grit go together. You remember what they need grit for? This is a quiz.
And they're digestive. They don't have it.
Here we go.
Okay, why don't you open it over there and help listen to what your grandpa's telling you why you need grit.
So
break it down. Okay. So you can open up that side over there and get out of maybe your grandpa can get out a bag of feed. Probably a